so much. It's been 20 years since the studio has been operating. 20 years ago, I did not want to do this. I was approached by some parents who just lost their teacher, a young lady named Tiffany. She was on a mission, she was a missionary. She went off to Hawaii. And some of them went to Monroe Evangelical Free Church, which is where we went. And they knew I was a violinist. And they said, will you please teach our kids? I said, I don't think so. I'm not a teacher, I'm a player. And I said, fine, let me hear them. Now I'm a fixer. Wow. I'm such a fixer, so I saw some things that really bothered me. So I said, okay, I'll teach them because they're broken. Anyway, we started out lessons at Monroe Evangelical Free Church because at that time we were living near Chapman. So Monroe just gave me the key and said, go for it, which was so wonderful. After about a year, we moved closer to town, and I was able to open my own studio there, and then the rest is history. Started out with 11 kids, got through to 40-something, and back down in 2006, I took a break. And about 2.5 years later, Corey said, you can start teaching again. So, okay. So, this is the youngest group that I've ever had. Oh my. This is the youngest group aside from the moms that I've ever had. And I want to tell you what, there's a lot to be proud of up here. These kids are going to blow your minds. I'm so proud of them. I just want to say this, though. My family sacrificed so much for me to do this. So, let's see. Gabrielle was 4. And Gretchen was like 7. And I would teach until 9 o'clock at night because there's just so many kids and I couldn't say no. And they had books of homework. And they would just sit there and wait for me until 9 o'clock at night. And then we would do their homework. Corey stepped up and played mom and dad, made dinner. And I was just teach. And tell you what, it took a toll on them. Because I couldn't say no. I finally said, a very wise person, you gotta say no, you gotta stop. Stop taking kids. Corey just really supported this every doggone year. And I just love you so much. He made it possible for me to do this. And my girls, they suffered, except for, I shouldn't say suffered, but they really grew strong. Carrie. Carrie, like, had 30 to 40 mamas a week. And I got to teach, and I had other mamas taking care of Carrie, who is now 15. And, oh, wow, what a blessing. And I was so fortunate. I could stay at home, do what I love, and my baby was being taken care of. That's the story. Now here we are. And I'm just so honored, parents, that you have let me put these children in my home. One of these young ladies was in mama's tummy, actually, when mama brought her older kids, older children to me to teach them, and now she's on stage. Amelia. she's known me all of her life, and so it's just a blessing to see these kids up here. New kids, I have some new children that came in this year because the teacher left. Long story short, I've been blessed. 20 years have been wonderful, and I am so very happy that you're here today. This is your photo op. This is where these young people and old ladies are going to be.
I should be up there.
We have two moms who take lessons. I've always taught adults. They're so fun to teach. So this is your moment.
Should we give them a few minutes to actually get up out of their chairs?
Please get up out of your chairs to do this. Yes, this is the time. Please get in the middle of the aisle. And I know some separate photos have been taken courtesy of Josephine Turnbull. You can contact her or her mother about the wonderful pictures that she took of these kids. I would be remiss if I did not acknowledge Larry Wolchek. He's in the back there with the camera. He has been by my side thick and thin through most of his career. He has just been a solid rock for me when it comes to videotaping whatever group, whatever festival, whatever this studio has been doing. He will put this on YouTube, and he told me to say, He told me to say that if you want to, you know, go ahead and videotape on your own as a safeguard, go for it. I've never seen Larry not be able to.
I've got the teaching part.
I really do. During a lesson, they are sitting in the rocking chair, and they are listening to everything I say. And then they go home all week long, and they implement whatever I said. All week. They deal with their children almost every day and say, you need to do this, remember this is wet. These parents, it's the only way a program can work. You can't expect the little ones to retain all this information, go home and make one by themselves. It's just not going to happen. So parents, thank you. Thank you for your love. Thank you that I get to be a part of your lives as well. And thank you for helping your children succeed. And now we will play you eat. Whenever you're ready. A2 is kind of a Introduction to the Rest of Book One, which is all minuets in the key of G, which means nothing except this is the hard stuff in Book One. This is where it gets very difficult. I'm going to go ahead and put this here. I'll bring the stand up for you, okay? It's always in fourth grade. Whenever you're ready, Zoe.
Thank you.
That's going to be Simon, Zoe, and Joseph. Oh, I like that. They're going to play a song called Allegro. Let's hear our first note.
Thank you.
Down low, here we go. Now. going to play. Let's go to line ready. Two groups, and it was a lot of work to have that happen. These children do not get an opportunity to actually practice together at all, except for a rare recital time when we push it. That's what makes us so special. These kids just bounce off each other and do what they do. Pretty amazing. Prop issue. Here we go. These come off. Here we go.
Thank you. two siblings, just a chemistry there. This is such a beautiful chemistry. Thank you. Molly. Molly is going to play Clemens chorus.
Thank you.
background music played by her sisters before she was even born. And I barely remember you when you were first born. All I know is Corey comes home early to see this little girl. He's like, there he is. And the little Amelia's there. He comes home early just so he can pick on her. I don't think it's simple. Amelia is going to play minuet.
Thank you.
quartet, we need Miss Lila, Miss Molly, Miss Adriana. This is our Book 2 quartet. This is going to be the final stage. Oh, here, I'll help you. This is our final song. Do you have it okay? Okay.
Yeah. That's it. I think we're in somebody's way.
No.
Okay.
Can you get your tie on?